a statement, he said that David Brody of the Christian Broadcasting Network, Jeffress said, apart from the vocabulary attributed to him, President Trump is right on target in his sentiment.